Here he's going to try to run it, and he's taken down by D. Delaney.